The world is rapidly going electric. In 2020, almost 260 gigawatts of renewable energy capacity was added globally, beating the previous record by nearly half. Around the world, wind turbines, solar panels, hydropower plants are increasingly the dominant energy source for large parts of the year. Meanwhile, out on the road, electric car sales have skyrocketed. Global sales rose 43% in 2020, with even faster growth predicted in the future. With companies like Tesla, business is booming as customers opt for quieter cars with faster acceleration. There's just one thing holding back the electric revolution: battery technology. As Elon Musk himself explains, while his Tesla Model 3 drive unit can last up to 1 million miles, the batteries struggle to make even half of that. With the rising demand for electric cars, we'll need cheaper, more durable, and efficient battery technologies to create a truly electric future. But all that could be about to change. In this video, I'll explore the newest battery technologies that look set to change the future, discovering what makes them spark. Welcome back to our channel. If you haven't already, make sure to hit that subscribe button and ring the bell so that you get notified every time we upload a new video. Number 5. Solid-state batteries. Solid-state battery technology promises to change energy storage forever. To understand the new advancement, first, we need to understand how lithium-ion batteries work currently. Inside a battery, lithium ions travel between positive and negative ends, also known as the anode and cathode, crossing an electrolyte barrier. Sounds complicated? It is. What's important is that these lithium ions must travel through a liquid electrolyte. Think of them like passengers passing through security at an airport. The direction of travel is one way. This flow of electrically charged particles is what we call electricity. Solid-state batteries, as the name implies, work differently. The key difference is that the electrolyte is solid and there is no barrier. This has a few critical benefits. First, solids are denser than liquids. That translates to solid-state batteries delivering 2.5 times more energy density than present lithium-ion tech. Higher energy densities mean lighter batteries storing the same amount of energy. Even more impressive, solid-state batteries have a recharging time 4 to 6 times faster than current technologies. And with fewer liquid parts, they're safer too. Is it too good to be true? Not at all. Solid-state lithium batteries are coming. It's simply a matter of when. Number 4. Graphene batteries. Graphene was first created in 2004 by a team at the University of Manchester, over 100 years after it was initially hypothesized. Since then, this wonder material has been heralded as a solution to everything from touchscreens to nanorobots. However, graphene batteries remain the holy grail of this infant technology. But how do they work? And what even is graphene? Graphene is a hexagonal structure of carbon, just one atomic layer thick. Picture a bee's honeycomb, but with carbon atoms at the corners. This unusual structure gives it many unusual properties. Namely, graphene can work as a supercapacitor, which stores current like a conventional battery, but dispenses the charge rapidly. Typically, batteries are either high capacity but slow to charge, or low capacity but fast to charge. Graphene batteries are both. Imagine a smartphone with a battery life that lasts days and charges within an hour. You also won't need to replace the battery every couple of years. Graphene battery technology is just around the corner. Back in 2017, Samsung announced a potential graphene breakthrough, and Tesla and Chinese carmaker GAC plan to introduce graphene battery technology into vehicles in the next few months and years. Number 3. Carbon nanotube batteries. Like graphene, carbon nanotubes are near legendary in scientific circles. Potential applications range from space elevators to microelectronics. What's less appreciated is their potential energy storage capabilities. A team at the Advanced Material and Bioengineering Research Center in Dublin recently presented a transformative lithium carbon nanotube battery. The addition of carbon nanotubes allows the new composite material a much higher performance and energy density than traditional battery technology. With an energy density twice that of current cells, the researchers promise electric cars with double the range for the same size. As lead investigator Paul King notes, by packing more energy into a smaller space, this new battery technology will have a profound impact on 5G and the entire networked world. Whether the latest promise of nanotubes will revolutionize the world of batteries remains to be seen. Number 2. Liquid flow batteries. Liquid flow batteries were announced by Harvard scientists who claim to have developed a battery that stored its energy in organic molecules. What makes flow batteries so noteworthy is their unique design. Rather than encasing the electrolyte mix inside a single battery cell, flow batteries separate their electrolytes into two tanks. Charged particles then flow out of the tanks and through the cell. This gives liquid flow batteries a remarkable advantage. They're refillable. No longer will drivers need to worry about range anxiety. Instead, electric vehicles would increasingly resemble their fossil fuel chugging cousins. With existing pipe infrastructure already in place, we could readily move electrolyte fluids to service stations retrofitted to pump battery liquid in place of gasoline. Yale chemistry professor Haoyang Wang called the technology a possible game changer. But don't expect to start refilling your electric vehicle anytime soon. Indeed, the exact benefit of flow batteries may spell their undoing. One of the most appealing qualities of electric vehicles is the ability to charge them at home. With flow batteries, that's simply not possible. It also leaves countries lured by energy independence hooked on another rare substance. Vanadium is the electrolyte of choice for flow batteries. The problem, however, is that the material is found primarily in Russia. With political tensions between Russia and the West growing, nations may not want to find themselves reliant on the northern giant again, even despite the benefits of flow batteries. Number 1. Next-gen lithium-ion batteries. If it's not broken, why fix it? That's the logic behind recent advancements in lithium-ion batteries. Using new negative materials like silicone or lithiated titanium oxides, these next-gen batteries should store more power while lowering reliance on increasingly rare materials. Lithium-ion batteries still offer the highest level of energy density and fast charge. And though they're likely to be replaced in the coming decades, expect the most advanced lithium-ion batteries to be deployed before solid-state batteries hit the shelves. With advances including low self-discharge, long lifetimes, and the potential for thousands of charging and discharging cycles, lithium-ion batteries are still perfectly suited for most modern applications, at least for the time being. But what do you think? Which battery technology is set to change the future? Or is there an even more powerful technology we didn't mention? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to watch out for the next video on 7 emerging technologies that will change our world. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.